Can't you hear me coming? Ain't stopping till the morning light. Keep it burning, baby. I got that fuel for my fire. Keep it burning, baby. I got that fuel for my fire. You know I'm smoking tack through Memphis, ain't stopping till the morning light.
Scouting since my oldest, who's now 10, was in first grade, so for the whole last 4 years, and it's been not just what we do, but a way of life. We've met many friends and other families that are now our friends. We basically live and breathe scouting all summer long and all school year long.
One thing I like about coming out to Camp Holaka in Lapeer is it's very peaceful and the facilities are wonderful. And you can have the ability to do what you want when you want. There's a lot of hiking trails out here, lots of different species of animals and plants. You get to actually see yourself as a person grow from when you start to finish. You'll notice that you'll actually outgrow your peers in leadership abilities and also in your day-to-day life skills.
This is the place that they can be extremely loud. They get to meet new people, try things at camp that they wouldn't get to try somewhere else. So there's lots of experiences here. My children personally in a couple different ways. One of them is the confidence.